And we're here with the queens. First with the queen of Cubao, Pilar. And are you going to be a beauty queen one day?
What's... No.
No. Why?
Papi doesn't lie.
Papi doesn't lie.
Hello and welcome to Celebrity Home. Anak ni Corina Sanchez na si Pilar, pwedeng pang beauty queen soon. Napaka-cute naman talaga ni Pilar lalong-lalo na dahil sa kanyang suot na crown. I've been replaced in my own show. And who is this impostor? Feeling beauty queen ha? Well, enjoy it girl just until Papi finds out, saad ni Corina sa kanyang post. Dagdag pa nito, this newest queens from the just-concluded Binibining Pilipinas 2024 have unusually inspiring stories of victory over adversity. We needed a tissue box nearby for all the tears during our storytelling. But, guess what? They now wear their crowns.
And we're here with the queens. First with the queen of Cubao, Pilar. And the real queens of Binibining Pilipinas 2024 and her court. And we are going to ask Pilar, are you going to be a beauty queen one day?
What's... No.
No. Why?
Papi doesn't like.
Papi doesn't like. Buti na lang like ng mga papi nila. So abangan on Corina Interviews, the Binibining Pilipinas Court for 2024.
Ta-da!